What we're seeing here is a very peaceful demonstration of thousands, tens of thousands perhaps, of supporters of Mohamed Morsy. They've been here all day long. They came after the Friday prayers. This is obviously the other side of the story in Egypt. This is not Tahrir Square. We're in front of the University of Cairo, and these people have come out. And I've got one man, Ahmed Lutfi.
Yes.
He's a lecturer at Cairo University. He's not a member of the Muslim Brotherhood, but he's come out today in support of the deposed president, Mohamed Morsy. Ahmed, so do you think that, are you going to accept the decision by Abdel Fattah al-Sisi to oust him?
No, we don't accept this decision. We see that it's against our president that we elected last year. If we see that President Morsi didn't do what we expected during the revolution, but he has still 3 years, he had many of forces that worked against him from inside the military forces, from inside the police, from inside the deep state. So we see that we refuse to leave these squares till we make him our president again. After that, we can say to him, you have some mistakes, you have to redo some things against your mistakes, but we will not leave these squares till he back to his position.
Okay, thank you, Ahmed. And now we have Mahmoud Fawzi, who's a teacher.
I'm a teacher, yeah.
So what brings you here today?
I come here to support our president, our legal president, Morsi. I don't accept all the decision of Sisi. It is against the legal.
But are you going to have demonstrations, sit-ins, yani i'tisamat?
Yeah.
What are you going to do to change the decision?
We are going to do everything
to stay
Morsi in the president. We are here to support him, and we support him for the last drop of our blood. We support the legitimacy. But what Sisi did, it is against the elections. It is destroy all the democracy here.
Thank you very much, Mahmoud.
Thank you, sir.
So as you can hear, Jim, obviously these are people who passionately believe that the ouster of Mohamed Morsi was a wrong decision, and they're not going to go quietly into the night.